It's Michael from MDO Video, and today I'm going to talk about return ductwork. Okay, so here we are in the basement. Alright, this is a First Company 4-ton air handler with hydro heat. It's it's R22. And it's got a 20 by 25 by 1 filter rack. Alright. And that right there is a return plenum, that box on the bottom. And it comes down into the return. Here's a supply. Goes up and over. Right, in this video, I'm going to talk about the return. Okay. This is... That's an 8-inch run going to the living room. Alright, an 8-inch flex return. Okay. They have wrapped it with R6 duct wrap. You can see it's taped. That's a supply run that has no... That's just the inner core liner of the flex duct. Okay. Alright, let's see here. Alright, there's some wires going across those ductwork. And there's an 8. And that's a return. Not too bad there. Alright, see? The beam goes through there, see? Those wires are going across it, pinching it. All three of those. Now, here's another return, not even masticed, no mastic, no insulation, cold air return. Alright, and that's the other return, 8s, so that's 3, 8s, actually 4, here's another 8, this right here is going to the dining room. That's an 8-inch flex return. Actually, look what they did. It's pinched in there, see? They squeezed it up in there. So now, it's being compressed either to a 7 or a 6-inch. See? So, that is going to cause it's being pinched in there. Actually, here's a supply run. Makes a turn up and around 7-inch, and that's not going to get good airflow, which I know because I felt the register and it's not blowing. So that's an 8-inch R6. Let's see, okay. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you like it, and thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.